and down from head to toe. Even her heels are bedazzled.
Yes, they are.
Oh, reverse cowgirl to a thinker stinker. Reverse cowgirl straight into a thinker stinker. And now she crosses over into a lazy boy.
A lazy boy on the reverse side?
Yeah, reverse side. Oh, a double gripper ripper.
Oh,
did you see that? She goes from move to move, and that's important, Randy. It's all about choreographed timing. Oh, and Peter Jameson crossover with a half Texas twister right there.
Pretty scary right there, man.
Very scary, very intense. But you know, the moves are getting bigger, getting better. That's a move that was killed it a year ago. Now that's you got to have that in your trick list.
Absolutely.
Oh, at the back end, she's doing, whoa.
And she's caressing
the pipe.
She's
right by the pipe doing a caress.
Caressing the
pipe. A full Texas twister right there in a booty shaker. This girl's all over the place.
What do you call this? What do you call this, Randy?
The fuck?
What?
A full extended Kevin Morgan?
I can't believe that.
Oh my God, that just happened.
Ladies and gentlemen.
These girls have been stretching out, working out. They are ready to battle for that money.
I think they're ready to win.
Oh, how about Lucky 13?
Lucky 13.
You know, yesterday was Friday the 13th, so anyway, she's here. It's Saturday, but who gives a damn?
She's an American girl, and she's been practicing her moves.
Her name is Jasmine. It's Jasmine right there.
Oh, look at that. She's going down.
Holy shit.
She's going down, baby.
She's off the bike completely.
Unbelievable.
Oh, my goodness. Did that just happen?
Oh, yeah.
Let's see. Call that the motel. Oh, right there. Off the bike, goes right onto it. Throws that leg over forcefully.
She owns this thing.
Holy crap, she's doing a detail of her booty back here. You can't see it from that angle.
But let me go over here and look.
Yeah, a full detail.
Oh, my God.
You got to watch every angle. This guy doesn't know what I'm talking about.
Oh, man.
A thinker stinker. Whoa, a thinker stinker. Yes.
I can't believe it, ladies and gentlemen.
Uh-oh. I thought she about went down for a minute.
No, she's got
to. She's a full docking kick extended, pushing out all the way to the south side of town out there.
She's
I think they felt that move all the way in Dave Carrollton.
Full control.
Number
13, ladies and gentlemen.
That's a noise for Jasmine right there.
All right.
Woo. All right.
Getting down to the wire, ladies and gentlemen.
All right, we got Miss Mel, 14. Miss Mel. Oh, yeah. Y'all giving up for this long-legged Texan.
Hey, what do you think Miss Mel's first move's going to be?
Oh. It's a side saddle.
The side saddle from the back end.
Tossing over right there. A little bit of a poser.
Oh.
Reverse cowgirl to a thinker stinker right there.
Wow.
What do you think she's thinking about, Randy?
I know. I think she's thinking about that $1,000.
Right, she's going to win it. She's not thinking about that. That's the first place.
And then once she wins that $1,000,
fully extended leaner
what,
right there.
How's she going to spend it on Chaz? All right, ladies and gentlemen, number 14, Mel.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, what's this?
It's a show turn right there in the front headlamp. Show turn. Yeah, cross it over. I think the girls are intimidated by all the strappings over there.
Yeah, maybe so.
Right now, you know, for her to drop it, that
look at that.
Oh, she's caressing the pipe. That's a bump and rub right there.
She's caressing right in the middle of the pipe.
Oh, back
that's
to the
important.
Very
important.
Important. Great detail. Look at the back. Right there, the kill in detailer.
One more shot. One more. Oh, look at that.
Look at the long legs. The hair is all the way almost to the ground, guys. Working all the curves of that Harley making it look so sweet. Uh-oh. Almost had a slippage.
Uh-oh.
Y'all make some noise for Mel, number 14.
Get back over there, Shannon Jackson.
All right, we got two more to go, man. We got Miss Ashley. Come on, 15, Miss Ashley.
Miss Ashley, number 15. Goes right for the first move.
Goes into it, flip it over up there.
That reverse?
No. She's got a reverse cowgirl.
Reverse cowgirl.
What's that, Randy?
A thinker sinker.
A half thinker. She didn't cross it over.
Oh, she didn't cross it over.
Thinker sinker half.
Sorry.
Oh, Captain Morgan, reverse cowgirl.
Captain Morgan? Oh, my God.
Trying to do moves that we haven't done yet. Goes right into a rocker right there. Back and forth she goes. A donkey kick with a sidekick right there. Leaning over, doing a Cindy Crawford.
Oh,
hosing
Cindy
it down.
Crawford.
Oh, there you go. Drops it down.
Here
with
we go. What is this?
A low down dirty donkey kick with a leg sweeper.
A low down dirty donkey kick.
Low down. That's they drop it low. It's got the booty out. Oh, at the back end detailing it.
Oh,
working all the angles of the bike. The more they work at the bike, the higher the score is going to be. A double grip. Ripper Ripper is just a let the wind blow.
She's got the feet on the pegs and everything. Baby.
That doesn't have much to this. It's just hard. Those guys got to go way up high.
Oh, okay.
The more flex, the bigger the damn score is going to be. Double Ripper Ripper right there. As she's working the bike, says hello.
All right.
Yeah.
And she, here she comes.
Last
to the front.
Trick. Last trick, Ashley. What you got, girl?
What do you got? Oh!
It's a donkey kick of a crossover.
Oh!
Crawford poser.
That is so sexy. So sexy.
That makes a noise for Miss Ashley right there.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. One more to go, ladies and gentlemen. Here
number
we go.
16. This girl says, I'm the boss. We're not talking about Tony Danza. We're talking about Kate Boss.
Kate Boss.
Oh, goes right to her.
Oh, man.
It's her first ever bikini battle, and she's getting down right out of the gate working it for you.
She's got the confidence that you need.
Whoa, there you go.
Oh, she does a double kick.
Look at that. She cut her hair off for this event just to have a better chance of doing this.
She's hopping on this thing like she owns it.
Clean it back. Fully extended. Look at the cardio using that. The maneuver.
Man.
She says she's got all sorts of muscles going on back there, too. You can't see that angle. Kate Boss says, I'm working it. I own this Harley. Oh, yeah. Goes back to the back end detailer. That's what I'm talking about. Kate Boss working it. Oh, right there. A donkey kick to a crossover on the back end detailing. All right, guys.
Number 16.
Show some love for Miss Kate Boss, number 16, guys.
Whoa.
All right. Now, guys, I got to point out something real quick on the voting, okay? It's important you guys understand. Do me a favor, okay? We're going to wrap this up. Go ahead and kill the band for just a little bit, the noise. The music. No music for a second. This is super important to us, guys. There's a little poster on each side, I believe, over here. One over there, and one over there. What you're going to do for the next hour, not even until 3 o'clock, you're going to go ahead and log onto that thing. Go to that website. Pick your girl who your favorite girl is, okay? The fan pick. Then whoever gets the most points is going to get 5 extra points. Miss Jen.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go.
That was like a little Price is Right moment where you said, Come on down, baby. All right, here we go. Now, just for the hell of it, we got the results. Let's just see what the crowd thinks.
Okay? Well, wait a minute. Before we announce them, let's give a big round of applause to the 13 girls behind us right here who did a fabulous job and are winners in my eyes no matter what, okay?
You can't go wrong with any of them facts.
None of them.
One of the toughest contests I've been to in a long time.
Me too.
All right, Randy?
Yes, sir.
Let's see the crowd next, okay?
All right.
Crowd applause. I'm going to hold my hand above them. They're going to hold their hands up. If you thought it should have been Miss Pontiana, make some noise. Let's do this.